I'm mostly just going through post-game stuff. Oh, I'm still not watching the online Jack. Not gonna be on the stream. Yeah, I'm not being very talkative. I'm mostly just going through these, speed reading a bit. And dogs. Dogs too. No, no, he's not. Maybe he will be. Dang. Yeah, she's out cold. Dogs. Unfortunately, I can't level her in this post-game stuff. Oh, well. Might as well level our two goofballs. Silver white, you're gold. Anyway, first let's get him. Should be an upgrade for him. Seconds or he uses them. Maybe we could try. Alright, I should actually have anything with wizard stuff. I don't have any armor. Armor's here though, so I can at least start cycling through the stuff for the shop. With everyone, but there's always this couple of people that you haven't, and it's kind of like, hey, they handed them a flyer. Here, I have some single-use items for your single-use scroll. I guess I'll use it on heroes. No point in using it on Gaspar, he already knows it. He naturally learned it. Or perhaps I can put the scroll on sale. Yeah, that's an idea. Pretty much instant dinner.
I know, Sonya.
It's been 2 minutes. Not even that. twin blades, so that way I don't get them mixed up when I want to switch. Let's see, let's go over a Pikmin first and see if how much we've got to go on the Talk to Everyone quest. I mean, it's gonna be a while. I haven't talked to a whole lot of people that are in areas or in the arena. Again, I don't know why they have Pick Shop here when it doesn't, when it's closed in Volume 1, and then when you go into Volume 2, you can easily go to a Superior Bike Shop. I guess for world building, something. I mean, technically, items for bike parts do count for completionist stuff. Three horsepower. Unique item. New items, let's go check our Book of Thousand Progress. Actually, before we do that, let's go check out Orb. We could do something with it before, but we didn't have anything to use it with. Hello! Oh, you can use redo avatar battles. Unlocks!
Hey!
wallpaper. So we're gonna get impaled by one of them. Remember how we didn't have to go through all the stuff with Magus? Those cutscene powers? You don't have that in the simulation. You actually have to do the entire thing. The game went, hey, cutscene mode, your guy's going berserk. Obviously not this time though. Actually data drain him outside of cutscenes. And we're gonna have this one not being interrupted by cutscenes every 10 seconds. Bugger. Come on. Well, that was simple. I just went, oh, I'm gonna do a charge attack. Somehow we can do a simulation on something that we know nothing about. They can't recover from their stun, so you don't want to get too hurt.
Oh!
Yeah, so let's just dodge into the attack. Yeah. There it goes. I gotta say, that'd be unusual. One HP off from right. Congratulations, you cleared all the bonus stuff. That unlocked just a bunch of wallpaper. So now let's see what's going on with the Book of Thousand Years. Caps are at level 3 in this volume, so whatever the second book is, that's capped. That's battle, that'll just increase one more. That's me exploring areas. This is the pain. Yeah, somehow we missed a low level Twinblade and all sorts of stuff. You need to have these in your inventory at some point or another. Obviously you don't need to get all of them, but getting as many as you can now makes it easier later on. There are things that are unique to each volume. Apparently I've gone faster than the game I anticipated. Man, there's a lot of stuff we have to get into. That's gonna be based on things like levels and health. And then the bike. Store some of that stuff that we're never gonna use. Might as well hold on to. so much in that pool of the scourge. Well, I'm never gonna use it. Still going there. Because it's a dummy unique item. Dump all these bells. Draws more area with combination, so we might have to go do those. There is a specific thing I want to do, but not until I get closer to the level cap, or even hit the level cap. Okay, we'll do that. We can level these guys later. Go. And she's already got. I've already got relevant armor. Okay. Seven people we haven't met, I think. Or is it two people we haven't met and seven people that are there? I forget. Boy, that works. Remember that. I think in Volume 3 you do eventually get infinite use versions of things like the Fairy's Orb. Let's give the needles a Nope, didn't get the ring yet. I should remember to use Gale Blade if it's a guaranteed kill. S ranks, even now. A sizable list of work. I don't know how long it is. Might hear a train. See? Oh, we find his bike. Deal with these guys first so we don't get ambushed by them. Obviously shut it off to Kevin Pryor, who is oddly named Azure Kite. Who knows why? Do know why, but that's kind of a spoiler. I don't want to. Anyway, PK! I will show off what these traps do. Huh? I mean, the spike ones are pretty obvious. Ouch. Ah! And that's enough of that. I don't think their damage scales with your levels, so later on you are in the series, the less of a threat they are. You still don't really want to be hit by them.
I remember this.
So we saw at the Steam Buster's place that we need to rescue Mega Grunty 50 times. Yeah, that's why I'm really glad that they made it so that you don't have a 99 cap on your chin spheres.
Ah!
your heels. Go for the bigger shot. By this point for the S rank. Go for Seymour Mushroom, I can go off him. Love the Rengeki mechanic that they put in there. It's so sick. We're like, hey, you got a good string of hits in. Or you've made them vulnerable to a big attack. I'm gonna heal up a little bit. Double check which way I want to go. Ah yes, got the crap rooms. Oh, we see these. We get more and more common as the game goes on. Here's our shit! Probably doesn't have to provide him medicine. Too afraid of being the game over, but revival medicines you can fight them anywhere at all. The mushroom. Could have been. It is to use a platform heal here. We're like, I'm heading south, so it's sort of like, do I go right or do I go west? Straight ahead is the end. Let's not go that way. Oh, broadsword time. Oh. Is that a trash strike? Oh, I know. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Yeah, they blow themselves up, which they get kind of low and down. Well, I'm screwed. First it's a lot more. Bad at orienting myself. Treasure hunting first. The items. Items. Three gems. Kick everything.
Are you at my hat, guys?
Yourself up there. It doesn't go from side to side very well, does it? UA, where are you? Anyway, you notice it said medium. That's its area of effect. We'll be able to hit more things easily. Okay, still got the ring yet. I remember you guys. Come and get me. 20. Frontwards point is the lower. We should be fine. Notice the Coon's lagging behind quite a bit. It's subtle, but each of the classes do have different movement speeds. I is slightly faster than me, which is why she stopped for a moment. Huh. Why are you guys in here? Trigger is you talk to one and twice. I got poison wings. Hey, sir. First you, back man. Let's get the other party in here. Put them in there. Yeah. He's a wiper, huh? Something that I don't really use in the first volume, but in the following volumes is a lot. It is alchemy. Upgrade your items by putting even more items into them. The first volume is only weapons, so it's kind of a thing that you can gloss over and not matter. Thank you. Bonus damage, 1.05. Really not much at this point. It can be a handy way of helping you pick out what stuff you're actually using and what stuff you're just gonna sell off. How do all those movement circles get down there? Normally, but they got tiny little faces underneath their sword. That's Frame Rengeki. Fall asleep while you're doing something unless you're so exhausted. And even then, why are you doing something that you shouldn't be doing? I know, it's a thing people do. Sister falls asleep watching movies, I don't know how she does that. Heart broom. Avoid the tarps. Yeah! Going this way, that way, going that way, that way. Because they somehow have condensed power in their forehead. Getting a surprise strike going there. Notice if the whole magic attack versus magic defense is really a problem because most people don't even play with any stuff. But it can come up. That wasn't perfect. I know they healed me, but I wanted to get the XP up. Everyone. Let's show them what these wings can do. Where B was there for a second. I don't know. Behind the door. More fashionable shell wearers. Get closer together. Die! is here and dead because of that move. I would rather take him out. Yeah, you can't walk on a... I guess because things and heroes are so massive. Pick this room. Use the battle arena as cover behind. And I can't stop him. Dugong. Yeah. You kind of get a feeling for how many hits takes for each weapon type. It was very alert. Here we go again with these guys. They get more frequently they come. Oh, there's no one. One more encounter. Maybe two. I've run into two of them. Crap, run. A group. Oh, another group. Well, still got a mess. I think I've had a holy potion, so I should actually pray for that. Cause yes, it's part of the thousand things. Look, a thousand things! Give it a try, maybe I'll end up getting close to the level cap. While I'm doing it. Bet again.
Yeah.
Boy, this is a terrible spot to engage. These guys wrecked us, didn't they? But I should probably use reps. I don't want to bike charge into these guys. Armored stuff here, huh? Restock on our storage after this. That's not going to be a surprise attack, is it? Oh, gosh. Maybe I'll get a surprise attack? I have to target the guy in the back. Oh no, they just have terrible vision. Make use of the area here.
Here goes.
Ooh, this is chaotic. I think we crush his bones. Armor everywhere. Crabs are roamers, the one our knights are hot. Goes first. That's an unlucky animal,
but you want to kick it anyways.
Whoa! I am not so impressed! You're so slow! Try this on for size!
battles, huh? That actually might throw a wrench in my plans. Ah, was just for one point. You shouldn't be too serious. Gotta be waiting a while later on. Let's see why. So my plan should work fairly well. I don't have an ideal team for it, but Peggy and Owen are always available, and she's not, so... You're mine! Not sure if I was targeting the one in the back or not. Not sure why the knife was standing there, but hey, this seems easier on us. Sure, I've gotten everything here, and then it's gonna be waiting time. Intentional waiting time. Let's go ahead and spend all our SP. Clues time. Oh wait, there's a central wish location. I'm gonna miss my technology. Let's just have a look out from here. No one can hit us from here. Yeah, this could take up to 10 minutes. Yeah. So I might as well just go ahead and say what we're doing. We're hoping to find a doppelganger. Basically, a monster that will sometimes appear in fields if you've been lingering in them for a long time, and they copy the leader's skills and weapons. They have their own bonus unique stuff. I know one of them has charm, I know one of them has confuse. I do not want the charm one. He's also got serious resistances, which is why you want to be close to or at the level cap to deal with them if you want it to be a little easier. Since we don't have a cleric. Yeah, I'm going with that route. When he does spawn, you're not always gonna know because he jumps around the area every like 30 seconds or so. If he sees you, he's gonna sprint towards you, so you really want to ambush him. I'm keeping an eye on the claw, so if it takes like more than 5 minutes, then I'm just gonna abandon the idea. There are some places where he can't spawn, but he does spawn in fields sometime. Well, I don't know the exact reason why. He doesn't show up on the story map. There is a reason why you want to take him there. I mean, one, for the challenge, but also because you get bonus items from it. Only get a specific item in this, which actually does nothing in this volume, but we will find out what it does in volume 2 when we hunt him. SP's restored, so I might as well go actively looking for him. Hoping he's gonna be here. And you know when you see him. Other than the fact that he looks like you. Like, the game gives you a warning arrow from beyond the usual range. How big of a threat he can be. I'm at 49, level cap's 50. Monsters can't go over the level cap. Make the monster. Thank you. is your friend. And of course, someone's coming home, so the dogs are gonna go woo woo woo. Game game respond, and I get advantageous. Jump on him, I'm gonna make sure he's the medic union, see if I can get the buffs. Again, you know, he teleports around every so often when he does show up. There we are. Hoping we can get a sneak attack on. And there he goes. Where'd he go? Over towards where the medic even was. Because I'm just on my toes now since the doppelganger has spawned in. He will ambush you if he gets the chance. I'll possibly scanning with the camera. Not one sneaking up on me, if I can help it. Get some buffs, hopefully they won't wear off before the fight can start. Where are you, Dobby? He has passive protection against him. It is a huge This is not gonna kill him, not even close. We should have enough. What? You're rejecting yourself. That the campaigns actually have a hey look, there's a doppelganger. A home game. What we get from killing? Well, it becomes flag or the second volley I am to hit. Let's finish this. Yeah, you can see just before we engaged, we started blinking towards us like a lucky animal does, blinking away. Wait, what? Vision range. They fixed the bug where Doppelganger was count at the bonus party. I need to learn to read things.
Impression guest.
What do I do with all these bells? as well go poke the arena. Okay, now we have Fresh Strike. It's the only Inblade Armor Piercer you can get.
Yeah!
Alright, I'll get the ring. Oh, that should be it. Hey, you can see how good sleep counter can be. Stop me cold. Why would I want to fight this? I don't know. Seriously. Power of levels. Everybody's wake up. Before we win, that works too. How was this? Sleep? You can eat Wailing Owl Guy and paralysis won't go away, but the thing is, he can also act permanently during paralysis. And no, I don't want to fight that. Oh? Okay. Thank you. He's about to hit capture the bone. I guess goes to show you how useful he is for being a well-balanced spider. I'm sorry, you thought you had him? Having your allies know your status clear stuff can be very useful. Experience cap. Oh, well, we got it. Double kill. Triple kill. That was just a double.
Yeah.
One more room. Talking to people, of course. I sold this out too. You think about it. I guess Piero's in jail. One of the battles you'll get to choose on the lot. Let's go through this group, but the roulette thing is going to have more time efficient. Oh.
Ah!